The Veneto is an inverted microscope. The idea behind this is that we wanted a versatile microscope that can be used for various imaging and research purposes. I think one of the things that we started out with in terms of designing this particular microscope is we didn't want to compromise on specs just because we wanted it to be a microscope that was versatile and flexible. So we started out with, you know, having large field of view. We know that everyone in the future is going to want large field of view optics. So we started out with that immediately. Another thing is that in order to perform, you know, very advanced imaging techniques like two-photon microscopy, you want certain turnkey features, like the ability to switch between different imaging modalities from wide field to, you know, two-photon microscopy. And with that, you need a motorized light path switcher. So we automatically added that as one of the design features we wanted on the inverted.
What's really cool is this is a turnkey solution. And so from day one, you can put this microscope on your table and you can be imaging right away. The Veneto microscope features an integrated piezo that, unlike other solutions, is fully integrated into the frame. So that means you're no longer trying to attach this additional mechanism that occupies real estate to be able to get your hands in and manipulate your samples. The frame of the Veneto is quite unique in the sense that there's actually a breadboard built right into the frame of the microscope. As you need to either develop a new methodology or you're trying to test out some new feature, you know, that you read in a paper, you can actually build that off to the side without compromising what's already there.
As far as Thorlabs standards, we provide documentation for everything. We provide drawings, you know, we provide diagrams, ZMAX optical models. Those are the kinds of things that my group is basically working on to make sure that anyone who uses the Veneto will have all of the tools and resources that they need to integrate that to their application. The Veneto can be used for cell biology, for stem cell research, for cancer research, for multiphoton imaging, and various other things like tweezers, a whole number of applications.
Honestly, I think the Veneto is going to disrupt the market. And the reason for that is we've offered so many different interfaces and means to do various different experiments and have a platform that not only works today, but also works in the future. And allows you to develop new techniques. And you know, if what you have now works for the next 10 years, great. But if you find that your needs change, it'll be ready for those changes. It's ready to accept what it is that you throw at it next.